and a Christmas lump of coal from the Postal Service. On January 26th, the price of a first-class stamp will jump 3 cents to 49 cents. Regulators say the rate hike will only last 2 years, just long enough to recover almost $3 billion in losses.